Hi, I'm Heikki from Beamex. In this video, I want to show you a better way to generate pressure with the Beamex ePG electric pressure pump. Shortly said, the ePG is a portable, battery-operated electric pressure pump for industrial pressure calibration application. It provides range from 85% vacuum up to 20 bar or 300 psi. I will show you how easy it is to generate pressure with the ePG. But first, let's check out the buttons. We have the power button, power on and off. We have the vent button and mode button to vent the pressure and change the mode between positive and negative pressure. Then we have the coarse adjustment buttons and the fine adjustment buttons to adjust the pressure. So let's start generating some pressure. I will start with the fine adjustment up, generating some tens of millibars. If I want to go faster, I will press the fast up button. The ePG will first go a bit slower and then it will start accelerating. When I release the buttons, then the pressure will be stable there. I can of course go up with the fine adjustment button, a little bit up, or down, or I can go down faster. But let's go a bit higher. The ePG can go up to 20 bar or 300 psi, so you can also lock the up keys and you don't have to hold the buttons. So let's see how as it goes to 20 bar. So now we reach the 20 bar. We can come down with the fast down button or with the fine adjustment down button. Or we can vent the system by pressing the vent and come down to zero. Next, let's make some vacuum. Let's first make some fine adjustment with the small vacuum. And then hold the coarse button for more vacuum. ePG can go at least to 85% vacuum. Once we are down to vacuum, we can come up with the coarse adjustment or fine adjustment. And finally, vent the system to get back to zero. You can use the Beamex ePG with any pressure calibrator. But if you have a Beamex MC6 family calibrator, you can connect them together and make your pressure calibrations fully automatic. For more information on Beamex products, please check our website and YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.